Honolulu police are investigating an attempted murder that happened in downtown Honolulu. Police say it happened at Fort Street Mall at around 5:30 this evening. Sources tell us a security guard was assaulted. Emergency officials say the 57-year-old man suffered a head injury and was taken to the hospital in critical condition. No details yet if anyone was arrested.